Are you guys ready for Milestoners? All yours, guys.
We're going to start things out a little slow for you. We call this the Hood River Distillers.
Rolling with the HRD. Just me and Lorenzo and the man JC. We're talking about all the places we'd like to be. Laughing at each other's pipe dreams. We were laughing at each other's pipe dreams. But you will never be bumming when your ukulele's strumming with the band. Life has been so good to me. Surrounded by the people that have been there for me. I would like to recognize you for all that you have given so freely. You give me inspiration in a world so devoid of feeling. You give me inspiration in a world so dismal and grim. Now we're rolling with the HRD. Me, Lauren, Jason, and Adam Faraday. We're talking about all the places we'd like to see. Laughing at each other's pipe dreams. We were laughing at each other's pipe dreams. But you will never be bumming when your ukulele's strumming with the band. Sometimes it seems that you were just a dream. A broken promise, an empty thought that wouldn't seem to leave. But now I'm a little bit older, I'm positive and bolder. I'm not gonna settle for your brand of bull spit, my friend. And now I'm a little bit older, I'm positively bolder. I'd rather spend my time playing guitar with the band. Now we're rolling with the HRD. Rocking with the Milestoners, man, it's where I wanna be. Talking about how I love to karaoke bomb beat. Laughing at each other's pipe dreams. We were laughing at each other's pipe dreams. But you will never be bumming when your ukulele's strumming with the band. No, you will never be bumming when your ukulele's strumming with the band.
Thank you. This is a song about bumper stickers.
I put another sticker on my truck. Yes, I put another sticker on my truck now. Well, my truck broke down yesterday, but I couldn't just throw my collection away, so I put another sticker on my truck. I put them there for those behind me. A few brief words just to define me. If you don't like them, you can pass. You can read this one, then get off my ass, cause I've got a lot of stickers on my truck. This one here, it shows I care. That one says I voted for a schmuck. This one shows my family, and that one boosts democracy. If I support the truth, I wish them luck. I put another sticker on my truck. Yes, I put another sticker on my truck now. Well, my truck broke down yesterday, but I couldn't just throw my collection away, so I put another sticker on my truck. Got a lot of stickers on my truck, I'm driving through the city. You know I love the bud, but we gotta save the titties. And if you think I'm pippin', just check out that pink ribbon. I support a cure on my truck. The stickers on my truck, the cover of the cancer. You know for only a couple of bucks, it's the cheapest answer. You'll say it's no improvement, but my kid beat up your honor student, so I'll put that sticker on my truck.
Beautiful night to be outside listening to live music in Corvallis, Oregon.
I put another sticker on my truck. Yes, I put another sticker on my truck now. Well, my truck broke down yesterday, but I couldn't just throw my collection away, so I put another sticker on my truck.
Tonight, we got a brand new Milestoner tune for you.
Don't mean anything when you're face down on mind. Come spend the time and you can see that I finally come by myself, but my voice seems to carry. Giving up ground, it doesn't really matter. There's plenty more miles before we arrive. And I'm back to the scheme that we started as a team. I can tell you what the top, it's an unfamiliar scene. Does anyone out there know the way back? Many times before you can take it all straight out the door. Because one thing that I know, egos don't mean anything when you're face down on the floor. If you have the mind, come spend the time and you can see that I finally come unwind. Times before you can take it all straight out the door. Because one thing that I know is egos don't mean anything when you're face down on the floor. If you have the mind, come spend the time and you can see that we finally come unwind.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
would retaliate, but my brain's immune to this mass confusion. If you can't find your fit, well, the Milestoners would love to give you a hand with it. Cause we all share common threads, so put a lid on your fears and forget all your differences. Put a lid on your fears and forget all your differences. We all share a common thread. I think we all can agree that the love can spread too thin. Without a paradigm shift, there's no way we can ever win. In the morning, I can see you sleeping sweetly next to me.
The song is called Ant Hill.
The people who you claim to love.
This is Ryan Zubieta on bass. He's been waiting for that moment his whole freaking life. So we're down to one more tune, but first we'd really like to thank all of you beautiful people for coming out and checking us out tonight, checking out the Battle of the Bands. Thanks for all the sponsors, the MU staff. Everybody here has been freaking amazing to us, and we're just really thankful just to be here playing for you tonight.
We'll be right back.
of other people's lives. And I don't wanna be that ass. Thinks that he's the only one. I just wanna see it to every one of these trips around the sun.
Thank you all so much. That's it for us. Lakota's coming up next. Thanks again. Have a wonderful weekend.